Eamonn Holmes apologizes ahead of being a no-show, saying, "COVID has finally caught me." Eamonn Holmes has apologized to fans ahead of being a no-show for a number of work commitments, saying he has contracted coronavirus. Eamonn Holmes, 61, has today announced, "COVID has finally caught me," saying he will be forced to miss professional and personal events while self-isolating at home. The This Morning host said he is thankful to be double jabbed and is coping with the symptoms of the virus well. On Twitter, he wrote, "COVID finally caught me. Thankfully I'm double jabbed, more than halfway through my isolation and coping with the symptoms and effects well. Unfortunately I'm going to be a no-show for some professional and personal events. Just want to let everyone know why and offer my apologies." In response, his fans wished him a speedy recovery as they sent their best wishes. At Pamelab 1970 wrote, "At Eamonn Holmes speedy recovery, I've still not had my taste and smell back since last Xmas. It's robbed me of it. No jabs then either and I wasn't that ill, but this lasting symptom is awful." Sick. At Flanaga 11 Teresa said, "At Eamonn Holmes get well soon Eamonn. The way it's going I think we are all going to get it at some point. Thank God for the vaccine." At Potter Moss typed, "Hope you recover quickly. Unfortunately, my wife and I are now 8 weeks in and still struggling to overcome weakness, tiredness, aches, pains and have just found out B12 vitamin tablets are recommended in the recovery of long COVID. We are both double jabbed. God bless, sending our love." Sick. It has been a tough year health-wise for Eamonn, who previously opened up on his shingles battle, as he posted a shocking photo of his swollen face on Instagram just last month. The This Morning star thanked Loose Women for being able to have the opportunity to discuss his experience with the viral infection that causes painful rashes, after he appeared on the show. Eamonn typed, "Thank you to at ITV News and at Loose Women for letting me get the message about hashtag shingles awareness across." Eamonn said had heard mostly women talk about shingles, and it had not entered into his head that he could suffer from it too. "I would think, goodness me, that's awful, but I never thought it was coming my way," he explained. Yet one morning, he had woken up and felt something like cold sores all over his face, as well as an intense shooting, stabbing pain. "It was like a Hammer horror film," he told iNews. "It was like some hideous movie, where you feel your face and you go, what's that? I remember going to the bathroom mirror and jumping back in horror." Eamonn had to temporarily pull out of presenting This Morning because of his condition. Aside from shingles, the TV presenter has also been in agony for months and has documented his health online. The star's discs have eroded in his back and therefore make sitting down increasingly difficult. On filming difficulties, Eamonn shared, "I've got some discs that have eroded in my back. Apparently sitting down is the back's worst enemy." The presenter has been battling chronic pain for a long time, after dislocating his pelvis, but in recent months has been left unable to sleep. He told the Irish Independent that the injury happened mysteriously, and his back is now out of alignment because of it. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel and press bell icon button.